stowed on me since I practiced my English. It's a dying town.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
Oh, I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Captain Blaskowitz. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Really, this one?
I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blaskowitz.
It's okay, Blasko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, sir.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Handcuffs! Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamka. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Budził się.
Co masz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato! Teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Meine Mann!
Anya, weren't they? to be made to die like this.
Thank you. meine Munition!
Find Anya and get the hell away from this place.